Shrek the movie, an instant classic, became a real hit with both kids and adults, and transforming Shrek to a stage seemed like a natural transition.
Indeed, the show was an immediate hit on Broadway. Well, now Shrek is in Charm City for its Baltimore run, and the beloved donkey made famous by Eddie Murphy is from Maryland.
It may look simple, but the actors responsible for bringing this dragon puppet to life in the musical Shrek know it's anything but.
We try to make it look as effortless as possible. I mean, it looks easy, but the dragon is actually very heavy.
Stretching 32 feet long and weighing around 80 pounds, maneuvering the dragon on stage requires teamwork.
Having the four people kind of work as one is a little tricky, and then we also have to read each other's body languages as I'm sort of running under it or running around it.
And Mingo is the donkey in Shrek and the love interest of the dragon in the musical. Mingo grew up in Montgomery County and is a University of Maryland graduate.
It's great to actually see some of my friends and family and old teachers come back to see me do my thing.
Of course, Eddie Murphy is the well-known voice of Donkey in Shrek the movie, so Mingo knows the pressure is on to deliver the donkey everyone knows and loves while also trying to make the part his own.
A lot of Eddie Murphy-isms. I mean, sometimes you just can't get away with it, especially when some of the lines are the same. But they really allowed me to sort of breathe my own sort of donkey in it with having some Eddie Murphy-isms in there.